so close, yet so far apart. I close my eyes, I look away. That's just because I'm not okay. But I hold on, I stay strong, wondering if we still belong.
Colin! I did not know you would be here.
Most wretched souls indeed.
Lord Byron, he's not.
I'm to escort Miss Featherington to the floor. You really are very good, you know that. Oh, Colin has done the same with Penelope Featherington. It does not signify that. I am uncertain of my travels at the moment.
But you are so keen to travel.
It is true. But were I to go, there may be things in London I should miss even more than seeing the world.
Colin?
What of Colin?
You can choose anyone but him.
He is not the father.
Tell me you're not going to Gretna Green.
You're not laughing. She makes a fool of him already.
What will you do when Colin realizes the child is not his?
Enjoy your evening.
What?
I did not see you.
I was in the back of the dance floor. It was quite crowded, so.
I'm leaving. First thing tomorrow morning. Should we dance?
No. I'm all danced out for the night. Good luck on your tour.